The SIU Medicine Minute brought to you by SIU School of Medicine.
On today's edition of SIU Medical Minute, we're joined with Dr. Abdul Muiz Hafiz. He is a structural heart disease specialist who really helps to solve all the problems within the heart. And that's what we're going to focus on today. Explain to us what is structural heart disease and who we need to see a specialist such as yourself.
Structural heart specialists focus on fixing structural problems of the heart. The heart is a complex organ with many moving parts. And sometimes they need to be fixed because they break down. Especially as we age, the components start getting degenerated. Structural heart specialists can fix these problems without having to necessarily open the heart. Traditionally, it's done by open heart surgery. And many times, open heart surgery can't be done, or there are better ways of doing this using different catheters and techniques that we employ.
Now, another component of structural heart disease is aortic stenosis. Explain to us what that is.
Aortic stenosis is degeneration of the aortic valve. The most common condition that we treat is aortic stenosis. We basically are able to put in a brand new valve inside the patient's own valve, which is not working because it's not opening correctly. These valves are typically put in through the leg or the arm or sometimes even through the neck without having to open the chest, and the patient gets a brand new valve.
Now, there's another valve of the heart that also causes a common condition called mitral regurgitation. Explain to us how you work to treat that as a specialist.
Mitral valve, we typically will see patients who have a leaky mitral valve, which is one of the other valves on the left side of the heart. We are able to put in a clip-like device which clips the leaflets of this valve and reduces the leakiness of the valve.
Now, another condition of the heart that you often see is patenformal ovale. Explain to us this condition and how you work to treat that.
Patenformal ovale actually is a common condition which a quarter of the population walking around us does have this anomaly. It is typically of no consequence. It's a birth outset defect, but it doesn't cause any problems. When patients have strokes and there's no other good reason that the patient has a stroke, a neurologist will look into this, and if they find no other reason, then this hole would need to be closed without having to do surgery. They can put in a device and close this hole.
Now, another common procedure that you do as a specialist is atrial fibrillation. Explain to us why someone would need to come in and see a specialist such as yourself to address this.
Atrial fibrillation is very common, and many people cannot take blood thinners because of atrial fibrillation because it can cause strokes. They're referred to us for putting a special device inside their heart to minimize the risk of having a stroke.
Alrighty, Dr. Hafiz, thank you so much for joining us today for another edition of SIU Medical Minute.
Thank you.